Ready and go.
Dear coronavirus.
Dear coronavirus.
Dear coronavirus.
Dear coronavirus.
Dear coronavirus. You've been quite busy in the last few weeks, spreading fear, uncertainty, and yourself throughout the whole world.
You put humankind into the biggest health crisis we have seen in decades.
And even as you fade away, you leave behind an economic catastrophe.
You showed us that the system we live in cannot continue anymore.
You squeezed us into home office or took away our jobs.
But what you can never take away from us is our creativity.
You could not take away our music. We began to sing from the balconies.
We started to find ways to continue to move, dance, laugh, feel and express ourselves.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me.
You couldn't take away our ability to act in solidarity, which is one of humankind's most precious gifts.
You cannot take away our love for life. It is our life to be lived.